Welcome to WebStyleBrush. How can we sort records in React.js before displaying them? We need it because even if records are sorted from the beginning, these may not remain sorted when data is deleted and new data is inserted in records. We will use useState hook to store records in state. So let's see how can we sort data before displaying it in React.js. This is our regular React.js app. We will use useState hook to store records in state. And here is the data in state. Focus on the IDs. 1, 2, 3, 4, A, B. I have intentionally used A and B as IDs in records to just show you that this method works also in the case when IDs are not only numbers. We will display records by using map method. As we can see that records are sorted. What if we change order of records in state? Let's use 3 after 4. Let's use B before A. The ID is B, A, 1, 2, 4, 3. Save. Now these records are not sorted. 1, 2, 4, 3, B, A. So consider if records are not sorted in state or dataset. We can sort these records before displaying them using sort method. So sort object before mapping over it. Use sort function with a custom comparator definition like this. Data. We have got an array with numbers 10, 0, 4, 2, and this data is not sorted, not in perfect order. Data.sort function A, B. If A is greater than B, return 1. If A is less than B, return minus 1, return 0. Console log data, enter. And as you can see, the data is sorted now. The sort method accepts an optional argument, which is a function that compares two elements of the array. The compare function of the sort method accepts two arguments and returns a value that determines the sort order. Based on this technique, we can use sort method along with the ternary operator in React.js to sort data. We will compare IDs against each other to sort data in our React.js app. Before map dot sort A, B, arrow function A dot ID greater than B dot ID, return 1. In other case, minus 1. save. And now, as you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4, A, B. Records are perfectly sorted. Even records with IDs A and B are also sorted. So this is how we can use sort method with custom comparator to sort data in React.js before displaying it. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.